This video will be on Somalia's deadliest terrorist attack in history. 231 people are dead and over 275 people are injured. There was a bomb blast at the Safari Hotel in Mogadishu. Al-Shabaab, Al-Qaeda and ISIS are suspected to be behind the attack. Wahhabi terror is the greatest threat to security in the world. And the source of this information is The Independent.